everyone at that time were poor, but yet we were rich as well. And you're not poor when you're rich in love, because material things, you know, they don't seem to become number one. You know, it's like family and friends and being there for each other.